I got the juice. I'm back, Juice Crew, with another reaction video, another Up Church reaction video, and that, and this one, look. Personally, this is my favorite Up Church song. I listened to a couple, to one of his two most recent albums, and this is by far my most favorite. Today we reacting to Quit Lying by Up Church. Look, dude. I ain't finna waste no time. I already know how I'm gonna be. I'm finna. This reaction finna be lit. I'm telling you that right now. This finna be fire. Cause when look, just like the video. Go ahead, like it. If you new, go ahead, subscribe. Cause we finna get lit up here. Look. Let's go ahead. Let's go.
Yeah. Church. 2 years in this shit, motherfuckers. I can either sell out or keep it real. Y'all already know what I'm doing.
Let the band play.
Riding through Louisiana, pistol slid between the seats. Safety off, one in the chamber. Go ahead and fuck with me. I don't know no comic books, but bitch.
Look how he said, safety off up in the chamber, go ahead and fuck with me, man. But
got the magazine, and when I stay in these hotels, my boys got them A-15s. People talking shit, haters coming out the woodwork. They ain't even about it, bring that shit out in the road, though. If you got something to say, then go and call your orthodontist. You ain't fucking with my people, that's one thing I'll always promise. It's that rebel flag waving, speakers bumping something southern on them. Skin, I got them honkies with them dirty hairies always on. I see people trying to call me, but that shit ain't never gonna work. And I thought I already told him, boy.
When you hear redneck, just know they talking
about me.
Me.
My work get the crazy, blame the bags of concrete. See, I was working construction, now I'm constructing the mic. The mic. I put emotions in these lyrics, then I pick up the light. And I be slanging more to mix, cutting tile, hanging drywall, playing bills and struggling, and that's why I keep it die hard.
You don't know me. Quit lying, motherfucker. Repeat that one more time for them, church. We going back.
Taking care of all the older stuff for brothers. I put up with that like any boy. I just wanna be myself, fucking like a superstar. I ain't in a rapping about some shit that I ain't lived before. And that's what separates my shit from all y'all bitch ass little boy.
You hear redneck, just know they talking about me.
Yeah, my work ethic crazy, blame the bags of concrete. See, I was working construction, now I construct on the mic. I put emotions in these lyrics that I picked up in life. And I be slanging more to mix, cutting tile, hanging drywall. Playing music, struggling, and that's why.
This is 2 minutes and 31 seconds in. Do y'all feel that? Y'all gotta feel this, man. Do you feel it? You gotta feel it, man. You gotta feel it, man.
Ask you to. You wanna shoot me first? Well, that's okay. By now, then fuck you too.
When you hear redneck, just.
You hear that? You wanna shoot me birds?
To give away, and it's okay if you don't like me. I didn't even ask you to. You wanna shoot me first? Well, that's okay. By now, then fuck you too.
When you hear redneck, just know they talking about me.
Yeah, my work ethic crazy. Blame the bags of concrete. See, I was working construction. Now I construct on the mic. I put emotions in these lyrics that I picked up in life. And I be slinging more to mix, cutting tile, hanging drywall. Playing music, struggling, and that's why I keep it die hard.
nigga, I fucking owe you something because I don't owe you shit.
That's facts. Big facts.
Church.
Church. Church. Church. Get him, church. Y'all better quit playing with that man. What's his name? Like Mark Jackson say, man, mom, there go that man. Look, isn't nothing else need to be said about her up church, man. Whenever he dropping the song, I'm forget it, man. Cause we already know country rap, he the king of that. There's a lot of legends in it, but he the king of that, man. Quit lying. If y'all didn't notice, that's my shit. I usually I try to filter out what I say, you know, the cuss words and stuff. But that song, can't help myself, man. Lose control. But with all that being said, man, thank y'all for watching. Thank y'all for subscribing. And thank you who's new that hasn't subscribed yet. Thank you for subscribing, because you know. Make sure you comment down below. You sub so I can welcome you to the Juice Crew family, along with my other family, man. We deep down here, because I know one of my lovely fans, or did I say fans? One of my lovely family members of the Juice Crew will comment down below. And you will see the family down there, man. We ride with up. Up church, man. What is the R-H-E-C mean, man? I said mean. R-H-E-C. Raise hell, eat cornbread. Hey. It ain't no joke. It ain't no joke, Jack. But, with all that being said, man, thank y'all for watching once again. And you know what I'm saying? Like we always say, love yourself, love your neighbor, love the Juice Crew family. And I always remember, I got the juice!